The sounds are harder every day. They seem to worry all around. People are struggling all the time with fear and hate, with fear and hate. Nothing appears to shrink. The bubble is just about to explode. We live in this constant state of emergency that we hear on the news, and we pretend it's far. That we hear on the news, and we believe so far there.
Even if we lose ourselves.